Your relative in the Gulf bought to announce some Sony Xperia 5 Mark II, which looks and works great, but did he know that you have a GeoSIM which needs voice over LTE to function properly? But we understand. First of all, download and copy this file that's linked in the description into your Windows computer. Extract the zip file using WinRAR or 7-zip. After extracting, you can see the ROM folder with all the files you need. Locate and open the new Flasher Windows application file from that folder. Remember that all the data on your phone will be erased in this procedure. Now just turn off your smartphone and connect the one end of a USB cable to your PC. The USB cable should support data transfer. Now press and hold the volume down button on your Xperia and connect the other end of the USB cable into your smartphone. If it's correctly done, the LED indicator on your phone will be in green color. If not, repeat the procedure. Now come back to the PC. Wait at least 3 seconds and press N and Enter key for every query. After some time, new Flasher will ask again, just press N and Enter key. Finally, after 5 to 10 minutes, the ROM flashing procedure will be over. Now disconnect the phone and turn on normally. Set up the smartphone like a brand new one. Your phone will be upgraded to Android 12 unless updated before. To enable data connection, go to Settings, Network and Internet, Mobile Network and Access Point Names. Create a new access point by following the video. You are ready to use your smartphone. Let's test voice over LTE. As you saw, JioVoLTE works fine. There are dozens of bloater in this phone because we flashed a ROM based on a Docomo variant. If you want to remove all this, I can post a video exactly for this phone, preventing uninstalling any important components while removing all the unnecessary bloater. Thanks for watching. As always, I'm signing off.